were very excited, but honestly shocked. I mean, being a family of nine already and unexpectedly getting
another baby
is kind of different, but we are excited because we know that we're graced to do it.
I'm over the initial shock, but excited to meet the new little one. But hopefully it's healthy if it's a girl or a boy.
It's gonna be healthy.
Yeah, hopefully, you're right.
I'm excited to see what the kids have to say about it because, I mean, like I said, it is different for us. We wanted a boy, but I have feelings, girl. But I'm just praying that this baby is healthy. And so far,
it's gonna be a boy.
It's gonna be a boy?
Yes.
Oh, okay.
Right. When I found out about the baby, me being the older sibling, felt like there's a lot more pressure being added. That's another number added to the family. And, you know, being an example, you know, all that good stuff.
When I first found out about the baby, I was pretty sure that it was a girl. I'm pretty excited for Tay and Derrick because I know this is something they want. Even though I know it may be a boy or a girl, I'm happy either way.
I'm team girl. I think it's a girl. You know, I have on blue. I think it's a girl, and I know it's going to be a girl. So we just going to wait and see because I'm always right.
I think it's a girl also. I mean, it is what it is at this point.
So I'm team boy because I really want to be a boy. Because I don't want to be a guy. I just want a boy.
Me and Laura are gonna
cuddle their baby when he comes or she comes. But no matter what, if it's a girl or a boy, the baby's still gonna be healthy.
And we can't wait to play with the baby and teach him how to walk and crawl.
Congratulations, mommy!
All right!
Come on, Blue!
Oh my God!
It's a blessing. One thing about it, you know, kids are a blessing from God. So take it in stride. No more trying, though.
No, that's next it. Time I just gotta put in more work.
No, ain't no more putting in more work. No more kids, period.
No, I just gotta put more work in. Next time.
No. What kind of nasty pastor are you?
American.
Oh, okay. Well, we excited. You know, that's it.
I'm devastated. This is tears of sorrow.
But we thank God the baby healthy. That's the main thing. So
another daddy's girl. Five girls.
We naming her Denver. Her name gonna be Denver. Can't wait to meet you, Denver.
Y'all
love you already.
Y'all pray for me.